Kingston, URI hosting Quinnipiac. Bottom four, Rams down 3-2. Kevin Heiss knocks one to right center. Austin White comes around to score, and that ties things at 3. 3-3 game, top five. Quinnipiac threatening. Colton Bender lays down a bunt. Roadie pitcher Cam LaFleur throws it away, so another run scores, but the Rams rally and hold on for the 7-5 win.